The adoption of blockchain in several industries has grown exponentially in the last years, with a Cambrian explosion when it comes to new use cases utilizing this technology, from supply chain to games and digital art. This recent growth has exposed an enormous challenge for the blockchain industry: scalability. In the current state, Bitcoin can only handle 7 transactions per second, while Ethereum can handle between 15 and 45. They both suffer from architectural bottlenecks that lead to a broken user experience, namely longer confirmation times and higher transaction fees. Hathor has a new architecture that solves the scalability problem and can grow up to thousands of transactions per second. Let's see why. Let's start with Bitcoin and Ethereum. When Alice sends a transaction to Bob, a new transaction is created and placed into the mempool. That's where the unconfirmed transactions are placed to wait for the next block. When a new block finally arrives, it downloads the transactions and arranges them in a Merkle tree inside the block. After the download is complete, the transactions are verified one after another. Finally, once the transactions are verified, the block is ready to be appended to the blockchain. Note that not all transactions are confirmed by this new block. What happens is that the new block becomes full and cannot confirm any additional transactions. The remaining transactions in the mempool will have to wait for the next block to arrive. After the block is added to the blockchain, this block must then be propagated to all peers in the P2P network. Note that all full nodes repeat the same steps: 1. Download. 2. Verify. 3. Append the new block to the blockchain. The transactions are confirmed by the network after all full nodes finish appending the new block to the blockchain. And that's how a transaction is confirmed by Bitcoin and Ethereum. Hathor, however, has a different architecture that mixes a blockchain with a DAG of transactions. When Alice sends one HTR to Bob, a new transaction is created and placed into the DAG of transactions. New transactions are immediately verified, and they also confirm all previous transactions. So when a new block arrives, it just points to the DAG of transactions. This new block is immediately ready to be appended to the blockchain because the transactions have already been verified. Note that this new block could have confirmed 1, 100, 1,000, or even 1 million transactions. No matter the number of transactions, the block would immediately be ready to be appended to the blockchain because all transactions were previously verified. These steps are executed in every full node as the block is propagated into the P2P network. And that's why Hathor is the perfect architecture for your use case. Fast, cheap, and scalable. Hathor, blockchain made easy.